guys, Alan Brown here. Welcome to Racing Cars.
Dan Halen will take, but you know he'll do everything he can to correct it. But we also make it easy. Who knows, maybe you got a full force yellow in this car.
Thank you.
like one too?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our Race 1 podium for the FANATEC GT World Challenge America, powered by AWS, here at the beautiful Virginia International Raceway. Thank you all for joining us this fine afternoon. What a great race it was. And we are going to begin our podium ceremonies and bring up our AM class winners. So please welcome up, driving for AF course in the Ferrari 488 GT3, Jean-Claude Sada and Conrad Grunewald. Well done to our AM winner. Up next, we'll bring up our Pro-AM podium finishers. Finishing in the third position and driving for DXDT Racing in the Mercedes-AMG GT3, let's welcome up George Kurtz and Colin Brown! Coming in the second position, driving for Wright Motorsports in a Porsche 911 GT3R, Fred Portet and Jan Halen! And a historic victory here in the Pro-Am category, driving for DXDT Racing in a Mercedes-AMG GT3. Let's welcome up your winners, Aaron Vogel and Michael Cooper! Well done to our podium finishers here for the Pro-AM and our AM category. Let's grab those trophies, everyone. Hold them up nice and high. Big smiles. Remember, you don't have masks on anymore. Well done once again.
Yes.
All right, 1 second. And we'll let our Pirelli girls depart here real quick. And it's time, guys, to celebrate your podium finish here in the AM and the Pro-AM category of the FANATEC GT World Challenge America, powered by AWS. Big round of applause for Jean-Claude Sada and Conrad Grunewald in the AM category. Third place, again, went to George Kurtz and Colin Brown. Second to Fred Portet and Jan Halen. And winners for the Pro-AM category for Race 1 here at VIR, Aaron Vogel and...